The 13-year-old boy who went viral after grabbing a selfie with Justin Timberlake during his Super Bowl performance has reflected on the crazy moment. As Justin performed Can't Stop the Feeling, the last song of his halftime show set, he made his way into the audience to mingle with the crowd. At that point, teenager Ryan McKenna fumbled with his phone in an attempt to get his camera up and running to snap a selfie with the superstar. He eventually managed to grab a shot, but not before the image of him looking down at his phone while Justin performed just yards away sparked hordes of hilarious memes, such as Ryan googling who is Justin Timberlake, and led to #selfiekid trending on Twitter. After the sporting event, Ryan spoke to ABC News about the moment, laughing, "I kind of just jumped in there, it was crazy. I'm not going to get that opportunity again, and I just kind of went for it." Ryan added that he had some technical difficulties at first when his phone died before turning back on, at which point he grabbed the snap. "I got a picture with him," the teen smiled. "It was just so cool. I was speechless." Since then, Ryan's phone has been going crazy. "Everyone in my row was telling me I was all over Twitter and stuff and my phone exploded," he laughed. "I've probably gotten like 45 to 50 calls in like the last 20 minutes." Ryan's dad John McKenna added that his phone had also been a hive of activity since his son's big TV moment, laughing, "It's been so crazy."